welcome to the new decade. It's 2020.
But more importantly, MAGFest 2020.
That's right.
Fuck the decade. Fuck the decade, bro.
So, it's a little past noon. Bo was like, I'm gonna be there at 11.
And I was here at 11. 11:57.
That's true. So, you know what? It was a stretch.
Yeah.
So, we're on our way to pick up Naveed and then Michael, and then we're gonna go to the Gaylord.
Hashtag gay, Lord.
Get in, loser. We're going to MAGFest.
Oh, shit. Slow entrance.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm vlogging. I don't think I told you that.
Yeah.
This is Michael. This is my boyfriend.
Hello.
And there's Bo and there's Naveed. You guys ready?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Construction. Bullshit.
Well, we finally made it to our room.
Or Bo is, I know for sure.
Yeah, Bo is hungry. Let's check out the bathroom. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
This is us. We just got here. Welcome to MAGFest.
Welcome to MAGFest. This is MAGFest.
Us. Us is just MAGFest.
So we have a lovely view.
Wow, of a parking garage.
Oh my gosh, it's super washed out right now. There yeah. we go.
And a little known fact, we paid extra for this view.
yeah, this was what we specifically requested. Now, I wish we had one of the balcony ones, but our room is really far away from like everything, but at least we're in the Gaylord. So we're just kind of unpacking and everything. We've already bumped into Hayden and Omar, which we kind of just knew that we were gonna end up bumping into someone we were on our way to the room. So Bo's bag ripped like majorly and it's just straight up another pocket now.
He said it's a hole, but that's like a whole new bag.
Yeah, it really is. All right, so we decided we're gonna get food and then get registered. That way we don't like go back and forth. So we're gonna go do Elevation Burger. Yeah.
We don't wanna see anyone get hangry.
Yeah, no.
There's also one in College Park by the Whole Foods.
Rip, Bo doesn't have his food yet.
What's up,
and Naveed got a mango key lime milkshake. I almost said smoothie.
Smoothie.
Yum. It's happening. It's happening.
Thank fuck.
After like 10 minutes after we got our food.
It'd be like that though.
Alright, so we're in the line so that we can get registered for MAGFest. So Michael is a big Pokemon Go player. And he got me back into it, so I'm hatching some eggs right now. Let's see. Oh, there's a Charmander. Let's see if I get anything good. Shield on. That's like, I have so many now.
He's cute though.
He is cute.
The candy's good because you need a lot of candy.
That is true. Okay, perfect attack.
Yeah.
I have a rank 20. Okay, now the question is, will I get a shiny? Will this one still have the beanie hat? Munchlax. There's another one.
All the eggs.
Yep.
I've never seen that one.
It's so cute, I know, right?
Look on his back. On his back, he's got a little smiley face.
Oh, you're right! That's so cute. Do I have anything else? Yep. I mean, from...
Oh, you got a Vulpix.
And a Alolan Vulpix. So cute. It's not great, though.
I have, like, 100.
Anything else? I think that's it. All right, let's catch this Charmander. No! You little shit. I decided to use an Ultra Ball because it's a starter Pokemon, so it's a little. Oh! Come on, alright, we'll use a Raz. You want to flick it for me?
What?
Want me to throw him?
Yeah. Great!
Thanks.
See, you just needed me to throw it.
You're right, you're my good luck charm. Da 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 da! His first MAGFest badge! And there's a cute little banana eating a donut because of that whole.
Oh, there we go.
Is MAGFest a donut? You tell me. Naveed just asked us what we thought about Rise of Skywalker, and then this. Oh, this is the greatest thing
tangentially
ever. Da da da! We made it!
It smells exactly how I imagined it.
Which is what?
Smells like asphalt and sweat.
Yeah, that's... That is unfortunately pretty accurate. Bo went up to the hotel room to drop off his bag. So we're gonna make our rounds through the marketplace and probably bump into people at some point. We found a wall of Funko Pops.
I'm assuming.
Yeah.
These ones are really cute. We've got Kuzco as a llama and Yzma.
She glows in the dark too.
Whoa.
Blow chases us.
Is this like a... No, it's not a convention exclusive, but no. It's probably pretty... These are pretty expensive. Trying to find ones that are a little more affordable. Oh, that way is really cool. Oh, My Hero Academia.
Baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda? Oh, got a Baby Yoda over there. Amazing. And we've got Smash Pots from Legend of Zelda, and you can actually smash it. That is like one of the coolest things ever. So Michael and I just started watching My Hero Academia. These are so cute. And honestly, all these designs are really cute in general. We added the guy over there. He plays Pokemon Go, so we're gonna probably trade with him later. But we're just kind of making our way around town. So I think I said this in the vlog last year. I absolutely love skill cranes. And this is just so cute. And I also love these things. I used to be obsessed with them when I was a kid. And oh man, I'm definitely gonna have to come back here. Ah, oh my gosh. I want that one. I want that one. I want that one. I want them all. Oh my gosh. There was the goose, and it was like peace is never an option. They've got the Squirtle Squad.
We're changing between. We have styles in both.
There's so many things. We've got Kirby, Gigi, Totoro, Appa, Yoda. Goodness gracious. I'm freaking out a little bit. They have a Rhythm Heaven poster. I guess Rhythm Tengoku, I guess you could say. I am obsessed with the Rhythm Heaven games, and I wish Bo was here because we had these really embarrassing videos of us pretending to play Rhythm Heaven in real life. I guess depending on how editor Jacqueline is feeling, I'll insert a clip from that video. It's really embarrassing. It's like eight years old now. It's a really old video. More posters, but I might have to get that because I never see Rhythm Heaven artwork. Oh, that is so awesome. And also all the other artwork is really cool, like the Ho-Oh and the Lugia looks really cool. Alright, we're doing our first purchase. Assorted Pokemon cards, $10, 200 cards, no repeats, or basic energy.
40 rares or holos.
Yeah, and so we're gonna split it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out at these Earthbound ones. Look, at first I was like, oh, I see a Ness, and then I saw Lucas. And then a Kumatora on a Duster. Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna get Messian?
I know, no, and they have Kumatora and Duster.
They have Rock.
They're only $10. Alright, so we're at my favorite place ever, Fangamer. I've been following Fangamer since like 2011 or 10. I can't recommend them enough. I'm not even sponsored by them, I'm just a fan. I'm gonna get the Sand City because I've always wanted that.
Damn.
And they weren't at Magnus last year, I don't think, so I'm gonna finally buy it this year. This is awesome. It's a Banjo-Kazooie vinyl set.
Four albums.
Yeah.
This is heavy stuff.
Oh, yeah. Like heavy metal or? And they've heavy got banjo. Mother. Heavy Banjo. We wanted Metal Mario. I unfortunately don't have a record player, so I'm not going to buy one, but I will get the hoodie.
That's one of the big benefits of that one.
Oh my gosh. We just bought some stuff and we were talking to these nice guys who were charity costume guys. They help you make like cool Star Wars costumes, and then they go visit like children's hospitals and stuff. So we had a nice conversation with them. Now we're gonna go to the Zelda Universe History of Zelda music panel, which Naveed and I were both interested in, and then I later realized that Missae, Adriana, and Andrew Lavigboy LB are hosting it. And I was like, I know all three of you guys. I was like, well, that's kind of crazy.
Is any of the audio going through?
It probably is, but the Canon G7X Mark II is good audio.
Okay, we can put it subtitles later.
Subtitles, yes.
Yeah, why not just record from your cell phone? Yeah, come on, Zach.
Yeah.
They're calling back. They're doing a call back to. Oh my gosh. I want to get to the front. Chocobo is so cute. Anyway, oh, this is so pretty.
Oh man, me?
I am like, I've changed the topic of conversation so many times. I forgot what I was initially talking about. Oh, we're going to the Zelda music panel. We bumped into Emil earlier, so he'll be at the panel as well. And,
free Bobby Shmurda. Sorry.
Alright, bye. Alright, so there was actually a huge line for the History of Zelda panel, which I was not expecting. Jules is also hosting it, so it's Jules, Andrew, Missy, and Adrian.
How pretty these lights are?
Oh
my god. We'll get it.
But you know, it is pretty.
You guys enjoyed Magda so far, day one? Woo! This is your first Magda stuff. Woo! Hello, welcome to the History of Music and Zelda panel. Just before we get started, we would just kind of like to, we unearthed something very special for you today. We'd like to introduce to you what we believe we have found the most early piece of Zelda music released to the world.
Oh,
shit.
Really?
Oh, what? Hold on.
We just see the latest Nintendo
video. Oh, no. Have you heard
this?
Jacqueline.
I like how they advertise Mario, it's not Zelda.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Super Star Wars.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at you.
Look at that.
Alright, we
got your
name. This too.
That's the stormtrooper from earlier. I see it now. Earlier I was like, I don't get it. Wait, tell that story you just told me.
Hey.
I don't know if he's waving to us, but oh well.
He was posing. He gave us the thumbs up.
Tell that story again.
Oh yeah, we're leaving, and some girl walked right in front of me and shouted "noodle" in my face and scared me pretty badly. But then I realized what she was talking about.
Noodle. Never mind, I was gonna vlog. We're mingling with people. There's Cameron, Cameron's friend Soul, there's Grant.
Hey.
Hello, Sam. Alright, so we stopped by Sam's room to, and then our hotel room to drop off a couple stuff, and I think I just found a Danny DeVito shrine. Oh my gosh. Danny DeVito Shrine 2020, our Lord and Savior DD welcomes you to MAGFest. Here are some helpful tips to keep the shrine from getting dissected. As much as the trash man loves trash, let's try not to leave any garbage like offerings like open containers of food, but condoms are okay. If you leave generous money offering, it'll go straight to back to charity of choice, Child's Play, Said a Prayer, or an offering so that Danny can bless you with awesome, fun, and hydrated MAGFest 2020. So we've got eggs. Money. Take a Danny Polaroid, snap a photo of it somewhere. Oh, that's cool. I've never been to the pool area before, but there's a first for everything. I just missed Michael's reaction to his first Colossus Roar. I've been waiting all day, and I was like, I'm gonna film his first reaction.
One job you had.
I know, so...
Yeah.
What were your thoughts on that?
I love it when we...
What?
You just text that to me, stop.
You started one! It's your first
one. It was a tiny one.
Yeah, no, I didn't want to be obnoxious.
I wanted
respectful.
I wanted to sit you down and be like, let me explain what this is and then demonstrate one.
See, I feel like that's the wrong way to do it. You just like throw me into a fucking, you know, melee and just see what happens.
Yeah, that's true. Well, congrats. You're officially a MacFest attendee. Yeah.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
I'm admiring all of these ones because it's this artist named Omana who I actually met at AwesomeCon a couple years ago. It's a bunch of Korean things. Grant pointed this one out. He was like, Jacqueline, I feel like this is you. He was correct. Anyway, looks like Colleen, the V's girlfriend, is getting here, so we're going to go to Cadillac Ranch for dinner. Thank God, I'm really hungry. Ready for food?
Cadillac Ranch is not a place.
Are you? How much food are you gonna eat? Some gorgeous views. The Gaylord will always be like my favorite hotel. Anyway, we are on our way to Cadillac Ranch for food.
I'm happy.
I'm happy too. We're at Cadillac Ranch and Sam got, what is this called?
Irish Car Bomb.
Irish Car Bomb. They gave me more.
Cameron's face.
I was like, you gotta drink some of that down. That's one bit.
What is that?
So it's a pint of Guinness.
Okay.
And a shot of Jameson. What he's doing, he's drinking so he gets a little bit more room in the pint. And he's gonna drop the Jameson in and then drink it.
So I asked if they had Cherry Coke, because I've been in like a weird Cherry Coke mix, like mood recently. And he was like, I could put grenadine into a Coke. And if you don't like it, I'll give you a normal Coke. I was like, sure.
So, I mean, there's definitely parts where I would just be like,
let's see.
I felt that. Is it like regular Coke?
I felt like
right?
You didn't drink Diet Coke.
They hated it when they kissed.
It's good.
I think
sweet.
I
you got real cherries in it too.
Anyone want a cherry?
Yeah.
But why don't you like?
Can you tie it down with a cherry stem?
Someone tried to say it was like kissing.
I don't know.
I was like, okay, first of all, that happens like five times in the original film. Second of all,
did you guys hear that? It's time.
I didn't miss any tricks, right?
Go.
Oh.
Was that an experience?
Oh, wow.
Nicely done.
That was dirty.
Did it turtle at all?
I wasn't expecting that. Okay, so this is Hot Cheetos Mac and Cheese. It's mac and cheese, breaded chicken, and then hot, flaming hot Cheetos sprinkled over it. So Michael and I are going to be sharing that. And then he was like, let's be healthy too.
Yeah, I hope she eats some of this. I doubt it, but.
This is Trevor. I got you at a Christmas.
Oh,
it's okay.
Oh.
We'll redo
pretty,
that.
No, it's pretty typical Trevor. It's okay. I'm Trevor.
This is Trevor. He works with. He used to work with us.
I still work with him.
Well, I was gonna say us, and then I was like, it's not us anymore, it's me. Yeah. That's Trevor. That's Colleen.
You're all really broken. Well,
I forgot Colleen hasn't been on the vlog yet either.
Yeah,
and then there's everyone else.
You're always looking back at me.
After years of Bo's fetus, he's finally 18.
Fetus hood.
Bo is finally able to do the bull ride.
I've never seen my pocket.
Yeah, Bo! Woo! Than Sam already.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yes, Bo! Yo, what's the wreck? Oh! Okay, yeah, that was.
I might,
got it here, Cameron. Good job. Okay, that's fine. I gotta keep it up now. Thank you. Alright, Cameron! Woo! I can see the look of regret in his face already. He's like, oh gosh, you got this.
Alright, I see. Some magic's about to happen.
Woo! 90-degree angle now. Oh! Dude, good job! You did well! All right, Michael! You got this, babe. Oh, he's even putting the hand up. I know. I know, it was my idea. Earlier today, I said that anytime we see a furry, we'll take a shot. We saw one for a while, and then we were at three pretty quickly. Now we're at eight?
Eight.
We're at eight. Soul saw one, but we didn't see it, so I'm not counting that. But I don't think I can survive eight shots. I think I did not understand how many I would see, so that was a great mistake. Oh, but Naveed wasn't with us.
Oh.
Ah. Naveed wasn't with us and he was part of the deal. So, I think that the last five we saw don't count. Wait, no. Yeah. Yeah, he didn't see any of those five. He wasn't here.
Just tell Naveed that he should take five more shots. That's a possibility.
We'll see what he says. Oh, he's over there. So we're at this one booth that had really, really cute Mother 1, Mother 2, Mother 3 art. So I was looking to see if they have a business card, and they don't, but they have this. Draw something. Oh, stupid. I didn't notice that part. Oh my gosh, that Shrek though. Someone needs to draw Danny DeVito so that it's like both of the shrines are here. This looks like Call Me By Your Name meets Brokeback Mountain.
Bruh.
And I love it. And I don't know what it's actually supposed to be. Alright, so we're at this place that has a bunch of old DS, Game Boy games. Because I'm looking for Pokemon games. But Grant found, or well, he was slipping through and I saw this. Crazy Racers. I bet no one has played this game, but me and my cousins used to play this all the time. Like, I just seeing that picture, I got crazy, like, flashback. And like, oh my gosh, I'm just tripping right now on nostalgia. This is, I miss the Game Boy Advance. Grant is so nice and he just bought it for me, so thank you, Grant.
You're welcome, Jacqueline.
Shiba spice and everything nice. The tea here is, I want it all.
I mean, also the Vulpix.
Oh, that's what you're pointing. That one is really cute too. These are all really cool. I also like the name and the logo. Yay, breakfast. All right, so Bo and I just left our hotel room. We got some late night, midnight cravings. And there was a vending machine literally right outside our hotel room, but it's only sodas and they're $4. We're like, nah, son.
One soda?
Yeah, one soda's $4, even the water.
All right, what are you guys gonna eat?
Well, we're looking to see if there's any like snack vending machines.
All right, I'm gonna follow you guys.
Hell yeah, yes. Right? Exactly. So the mission was unsuccessful, but you know what? We had a nice conversation with a lady from Bronx. What?
I wish room service didn't cost money. That's stupid.
Is it $4 for a soda?
Let's actually see what the drink
is. $4.
Is it actually? You checked?
Yeah, what? Oh my
Why
god.
Why don't they just have flaming hot Cheetos though, is my question.
Yeah, what?